faced a baby in Michigan. We screwed two times, then I left. Sometimes I think of my baby in Michigan. Why can't I stay in one place for more than 2 days? Why? Because I'm talking about the road. Because I'm talking about the road. Because I'm talking about the road. Because I'm talking about the
I'm up for it, dude. This might be the one.
It doesn't feel right.
Let me just move the two and take
it. Cable's saying cancel.
Loophole.
Yeah. Loophole.
Find a loophole. We're finding our way out of here. Let's get on the bus. It's safe here. People of Vermont look dangerous and frightening. I think they're having too much syrup.
Is a golden one, and I will take full advantage. All the parties, the hotties, the babes, the roasting of marshmallows at tour stops and truck stops, and the donkey craps are gonna be sweet. Oh man, it's gonna be rad, totally rad.
Dear Diary, well, this is day one of the tour. I couldn't be happier. I'm really excited to be able to spend a lot more time with Jack. Good quality time, because I feel like, I don't know, maybe we haven't been as close as we might lately, and I think this tour is going to give us a real chance to really get close. Okay. Good night, Diane.
Tenacious D's in the studio. It's Jared with Kyle and Jack. Welcome to San Francisco.
Thank you, Kyle.
Welcome back to San Francisco.
That's right.
Jared, turn up the music. I can't hear you.
A mob scene in the Live 105 lobby. They barely made it in alive. What happened out there?
It was a mob scene. There was at least five, six people just freaking out. And it's like, I can't. We're like the Beatles. We're going to have to stop appearing on the earth.
Play Dio.
Is that, Jack, if that's not clean, I can
lose
my job.
Dude, I swear to God it is clean.
Swear to God?
Swear to God. And dude, if it's not, I'll pick up the charges.
Would you say? Would you say it's for?
Dude, if it's not, I'll pick up the charges. Nuff said. Play it. Go. Dude.
Okay, so you heard about the incident.
I did hear about it. I heard that Ben kicked somebody.
Yeah.
While the game was in progress.
Yeah.
I heard later he tried to kick Joe because he was in the lead. Then he accidentally kicked JR.
Yeah.
And then
yeah.
reached over again.
That's
and
right.
kicked Joe,
yeah,
double kicked,
sure.
and then caused commotion.
Okay. Is that all true?
Listen, I was there. And he made contact the first kick with me in the shin.
Why did he do it?
Because Joe jumped over his head and took his rider out.
Yeah, but that was in
full
a video game.
Full gangsta style.
But that was
video.
That
was in a video.
And
world.
Then in real world, he
in
actually.
In real world, it was a Mike Tyson reaction.
Oh my God.
Joe, you were the victim of this heinous, heinous crime. What went down? What did you do to deserve this?
I can't believe we're still fucking talking.
I'm talking to Joe Beebe. I'm not talking. I'm not talking to you.
I'm on tour with a bunch of ladies. What happened, Jack, is that I would have won the game. That's below.
This game that we're talking about here.
I would have won the game.
If you hadn't sucked so fucking bad.
If it wasn't for my fucking tour manager getting, and being a poor sport.
But what was it that you did in video world that made him so angry?
I launched over his head, and I landed
on his head. And then
I landed on his head.
And then what did he do?
He fell off of his motorcycle and then...
No, in the real world, what did he do?
In the real world, he tried to kick me.
And you were sitting right where you are.
I'm sitting right where I am.
And he was over here.
Yeah.
And he kicked you.
And he kicked me, and then...
But first he kicked JR.
And then he... yes. And
first he kicked JR, and then he kicked you.
And then he kicked me.
Because he...
And I immediately, due to the immense distraction, I immediately crashed.
You actually lost the game.
I lost the game.
Cooley, what do you have to say in your own defense?
First of all, I wanna look at the definitions here. Definitions of the terms. We have this term, the real world.
Well, the physical contact is just not really allowed, isn't it?
No. I don't distinguish between the so-called real world and the virtual world.
Okay, I don't want to be in this abstract conversation with you. What was your penalty for kicking Joe Beebe with your fucking foot? What was your penalty?
I don't recognize that.
What was your penalty?
I don't recognize that. Let's talk about...
What was your penalty?
Let's talk about what his penalty was for fucking running into my head and knocking me off my fucking...
It's my job. It's a race.
What was your penalty?
Skip a turn.
You mean
skip a turn.
He was kicked out of the room.
He was
forced to go over there to the fucking front lounge for a half hour for a timeout. And I think that was right.
Really?
Really?
Yeah, I think that was right.
Was it right when the Nazis fucking...
All right, that's enough out of you.
Here in the car. a double in the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and rise and chime and doom the boom the boop.
Dude, I think there might be one more coming if you're dude. You better check this out. This is looking good.
Okay. Everybody knows that I'm cooking on the bacon. Right. Everybody knows that my pickle water shaking. Come on, baby. Let me show you my schlong. I'm going to pull it down. I'm going to stick it in the camera. Girl, I'm on a sputin' and I'm on a fang. Hello. Come on, baby. Let me get it right down. Because I do you 9 to 5 in each and every position. I do you 9 to 5. When I'm not pushing, then I'm licking. Let me tell you what's right. I'm going to give it to you, baby. Come on now, my sugar. Suck upon my gravy.
Dude, that was hot.
I like how the
dinner, dude. Awesome. Check that out.
Dude, check
pentagram.
That
dude.
Pentagrams.
Well, needless to say, the beast was stunned. And the beast was done. He asked us, be you angels? And we said, nay. We are the men.
Yeah, the fucking road's hard. You think it's fucking easy out there? Playing to thousands of people screaming at you?
Fucking D, the greatest man on earth!
5-star hotels.
Whatever happened here tonight stays just between us four and the video.
Yes!
Catering? It's not doing anything.
Hey, quit looking at my food.
Girls Got Wild Part 2. Oh.
You gotta pinch your nipples.
It's very exciting. We're here at Fat Matt's. Salivating. The word on the street is it's the best barbecue in Atlanta. And after we're done, we're gonna need some my lantern. I'm excited about my full slab, but I'm a little worried that Kyle made the right choice on the combo chicken rib combo.
He knows a few things.
Coming in. Whoa. Feeling it.
So. Yeah. All right, we'll all set together.
Oh, yeah.
It's not empty, dude.
I couldn't finish it, dude, and I'm stopping. I'm stopping now because it's starting to hurt. And I feel bad because I thought I was going to eat a whole slab. I ate about half a slab. Cage is partying over there with his quarter slab and a quarter slab of chicken.
I didn't eat a whole slab. Quarter chicken, quarter slab. I'm partying. I'm trying to eat life.
I don't think you leave anymore.
Dude, I'm roasted. I'm still quite roasted. I only got 2 hours of sleep.
Really roasted.
I got a massage. She gave me a sky. And I had way too much to eat. Now I'm gonna go home and take a donkey crap. Get on, baby, rock with me.
So far things have gone pretty much as planned. Ben Cooley, however, has gotten lost each and every time he's been behind the wheel. It's been a meltdown. We have gotten to our destinations, but the delays have been irritating and sometimes humorous. Thank God for Joe Beebe. Thank God for Joe Beebe.
I went with a full slab. Big mistake. I went combo flat. Good call. I was jealous of this combo chicken, quarter slab. No, full slab. All right, let's go.
Dude, I want to send that one out to that one who's dedicated to Molly, Jared's wife.
Thank you.
For all the good times.
Hey!
That you've had together. But that I plan on having. With the idea of it, not with the actual thing.
Don't talk. You shouldn't talk about my wife.
That I love Molly.
Jeez. I've been on the road a long time.
That's true.
We've been on the road almost 10 days now. And let me tell you something. The thing they say about the road in the rock and roll songs is true. It's hard. It is a bitch. For instance, when you're in the back of the luxury van and you're in the lounge playing Tony Hawk 3, PlayStation 2, it's hard to get the high scores if the bus is a jiggling. No high scores on the road, people!
It's produced by the Dust Brothers. I don't know, you might have heard of them.
So
they only did Paul's Boutique.
No, I
and
never heard
Odile.
Of it.
And now the D. It's a natural next thing to do.
I read somewhere that the Dust Brothers like approached you guys like 3 years ago and asked if you guys wanted to.
You know,
do
yeah, we said, yeah. Who are you?
What?
Shine on, brothers. We got bigger
hey,
fish to fry.
Go do some more disco.
And then we said, wait a second. These kids need a break. Let's cut them some slickety slack.
We're in Cleveland. Cage from Cleveland. On my shoulder is the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. I guess you could say I'm going for a visit. Let's face it, I'm there to do research. A lot of research. I hope they have the D. I hope they have the D.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cage has made it to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
Hey, sugar. How my baby doing? Hey, love.
I'm doing all right.
Hey, baby. Ooh, your wife know you here seeing me,
oh,
sugar.
No. No, I'm sorry.
Well, we don't eat the normal catering for everyone else, no?
No.
Well, sure.
No. We're way beyond that, aren't we?
Not when there's Arthur Bryant's in town.
Look at that.
I'm gonna eat some of that shit right now. I don't care what you say. I'm gonna eat some of that shit.
Hey, dude.
It's gonna taste good in my mouth.
Leave me a fucking rib or two, you motherfuckers.
I didn't eat them all, did I? I said exactly.
Marino, if you ate my ribs, God damn it.
I'm gonna eat 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Well, seven ribs.
Let me see the one.
Well, seven
how
ribs.
Many I, have?
I guess it's seven ribs.
None! Who said? For cooling. Once again, deny.
He was over in Cater. Oh, hello, Zoe. It's important, really, just to dig in.
Don't go in there. Whatever you do, don't go in there. They're fighting about ribs.
Dude, that's it. I had one, okay? I had one fucking rib.
Everybody snap, good call. Good call, they were delicious.
Get the tab. Someone get us the tablature.
Dear Diary, well, we're about halfway through the tour now. The days are getting a little bit longer, I gotta tell you. The shows are... Jack has just been out of control, basically, and dominating the proceedings. And he's not letting me do my stuff that much. Maybe I should have a talk with him. I don't know. It's kind of starting to bug. Big time. I don't know. Let's see what I can do. Hang with it. Good night, Diary.
Dear Diary, last night's show was lame. The tour's been going pretty good, but Cage is getting on my nerves. Why is he such a b-hole? Fuck, I wanna kick his ass sometimes. So cranky. And Jesus, he flubs so much. It was like clam chowder tonight. Friggin' botching every friggin' solo. Fuck his ass. If he doesn't shape up,
Tenacious D3D.
How you guys doing?
You checked out the hospitals. You're not getting any of them.
I'm here. I'm one piece. What's up? What's going on, Pete?
Friend named Lee.
Oh,
hey.
Yeah?
Got a spell on me.
Hey.
I should stop.
I think it's something worth it, but you're not going.
Now, you know what? I'm gonna stop. How about them apples?
Dude.
I'm gonna fucking gonna stop.
The earth
really?
Booyah. See, the old me never would have done that. The old me.
This is a new leash.
The old me would have eaten the rest, but the new me just gonna eat one more bite, and that's it.
No.
Old
no.
me would have ate no. all of it. The new
no.
me one more fucking
no,
bite, and that's it.
No more bite.
No, no, this is the new
no.
me.
No. We want.
BNKG. It's all about sex supreme. We like extra cream jeans. Have you ever been birthed on by you guys who are hot for your smash?
This is what I got to offer.
That's what I'm offering you.
I want you guys to give me the double dipped cream dream of my life.
You step into a room and then you smell a perfume. You lay upon our roundish bed.
Especially the fuck her gently song was really nice.
You know, that's really true.
Oh my god. It's KG with the feather and the French tickler. Look at baby, he got the tools. And then you feel something down by your feet. It's me, it's JP. I'm sticking upon your toes.
I have been dying to ask this question as a big fan of the band and the HBO show and a big fan of the record. I'm dying to know the inspiration behind Fuck You Gently.
You don't always have to fuck her hard. In fact, sometimes that's not right to do.
Sometimes you got to squeeze. Sometimes you got to say please. Sometimes you got to say hey. I'm gonna fuck you so softly. I'm gonna screw you greenly. I'm gonna pump you redly. I'm gonna ball you instantly. You say, well, hey, I brought you flowers, and then you say, well, wait a minute, Sally, I think I've got my tumbo in my teeth, could you get them out for me? That's fucking teamwork. What's your favorite position? That's cool with my tumbo, it's my favorite, but I do it for my tumbo. What's your favorite dish? I'm not gonna cook it, but my tumbo is a master chef. Never gonna fuck you discreetly. I'm gonna fucking fuck you discreetly. Then I'm fucking gonna be lady. And then I'm gonna fuck you. Oh,
yeah. Oh. Thank you.
She saw his sunglasses fly off at the show, and she was like, he's got it. Like,
for real?
There's something there. You know?
For real?
Something there.
That's cool.
Sorry, Cage.
Sorry, Rage Cage. Foiled again.
Although he's the more talented one, so I heard.
Whoa.
Wow, you heard it there.
You heard it there first. Oh, dog.
Tricky sons of bitches.
Rivers, am I just going to enter your performance? Oh, really?
Yeah, okay. That'd be great. So the film is not. Is just a...
And
one, two,
three.
Thanks,
Bill.
Yep.
And
action.
Here's a live clip from Tenacious D.
Jeez, Rivers, could you put some stank on it?
I'd say it's
might as well read the stock quotes.
Dude, I don't know, it might be just me, but...
I threw in a plié free of charge.
Dude, it might just be me, but that doesn't really sound good to my ear. I don't know.
What are you talking about?
Dude, it didn't sound melodious.
Talk to me about it later. Don't talk about it now. That's right. And by the way, it does sound melodious. Fucking piece of shit. Fuck off, dude. You talk to me later.
Create a new genre.
Eventually we'll have to pass the torch. But here, let me pass you over to Cage. He's got some opinions.
Alright, listen, we have Sam. I can't hear what you're saying, so let me just pontificate. The world of music as we know it has changed. Tenacious D is changing. All other bands give up. There's no hope. Your only hope is to go out and buy our record. It's available in stores now. Please, please alert all your listeners and begin spinning. May I suggest having this one day, this Tenacious D day?
Goldilocks. Goldilocks. Goldilocks.
You do some yoga? I don't know yoga. Feels good on the groin. Listen, y'all. You want to see my wang? You say show us your wang? You should ever see the Doors movie? You could throw in the slammer for bullshit like that. I'll show you some bush. I think I can show you a little bush. You don't want to see. You're cute. What's your name?
Ashley.
Ashley? What's your shirt? What's on your shirt? It looks like a Middle Eastern surprise. Is it like a... Oh, she's 15?
What's up with that?
With a motherfucking mind, Phillips. How about the power to clam bake?
Scared. I don't know what you're gonna tell me.
Well, dude,
my reaction.
Well, see, I have the camera on you, so you can't do anything really bad to me. I fucked up, dude, and I'm really sorry. And I'm taking steps to fix what I fucked up. But
this is an interesting apology.
But
very interesting.
The problem is I lost the second fucking CD, dude. The second opening CD. I know where it is. I know where I lost it, and I made the call. And it's going to get FedExed out on Monday.
Dude, are you
But that's
real?
The second
Not
one.
The second one?
I'm totally
where
sorry, dude.
It?
It's in Cleveland, dude.
So the videotaping me will prevent me from Dan hurting you?
Yes.
Dear Diary, it's all planned. I'm not gonna put up with his bullshit any longer. Tonight, Mr. Jables goes down. Motherfucker, so tired of his bullshit. I've got a plan, just so. When he has his little throat coat tea come on stage, well, it may taste a little bit different. Night-night, Jables. Good night, Tyra.
When I say to you, Tenacious D, nah, that was not very good. When I say KG, you say rocks, KG.
Rocks,
cage.
Rocks.
Nah, I said cage.
Oh.
When I say JB, you say rules, Jables.
Rules.
Nah, you should have been silent because I said Jables. Cage fucked it up. Cage only fucked it up. No.
Hail Satan!
Hail Satan!
Hail Satan!
Hail Satan!
Hail Satan!
Hail!